a young boy, and they told me what they wanted me to paint, and I did not like the idea at all. They wanted me to paint a young boy in adult clothes holding a set of car keys, which to them was the keys to the future, but all I could see was my 15-year-old learning to drive. And I said, I just think, what if it's the expression on the face? So I painted this over the weekend, and this is a young boy that has come to his gate of opportunity, and opportunity is the colors of the rainbow, which represent hope. And he's gone as far as he can go. Beyond that is his future, his hope. And so he's turned to us, the viewer, but he's not begging. This is begging. It's just a fleeting gesture, and it's just a vulnerable moment. And it's a moment when he's put his pride aside just long enough to say, yes, I need help. And we have to grab him then. And it's called Waiting for You. And when the painting was unveiled in New York, now they know how to do fundraisers up there, let me tell you. It was in this huge ballroom, and people came up to me afterwards and said, he was looking at me. And I said, there's no way he could have looked at everybody. And so, is he looking at you? Mm-hmm.